Cartoon characters are bigger than ever. But what about the poor bastards that started it all, who've fallen into obscurity? This is Inspector Beaver.
Inspector Beaver to OR.
Start!
Star of this 1952 kid show that never made it. Inspector Beaver, OBGYN. Rumors of his death left many unanswered questions.
What? No gravy?
Tonight, we will try to find out what happened to Inspector Beaver.
Do I remember Inspector Beaver? Why, that lousy butt crack. We did a commercial together. Bastard thought putting gasoline in the soda bottle was funny.
You're in heaven. The soda that tastes a little like piss.
Damn! That's some flammable piss!
Does that mean I get to part?
My quest led me to Inspector Beaver's dad, Rear Admiral Beaver, a Canadian Mountie.
I haven't seen the bugger since I mounted his mother.
Mounted? Sir, I didn't want to delve into your personal life.
No! Not that kind of mounted, you perverted freak! This kind of mounted, you drooling deviant!
Oh, I'm so sorry, sweetie.
Just leave the dead alone, you heartless cretin!
I love you.
Just what kind of a pervert do you think I am?
Stay tuned as I continue my search for Inspector Beaver.
Crap, it is hot. I think I will have a drink.
Heaven, you're in heaven. When it's really hot and you're weak in the knee, try a new drink that tastes a little like pee.
When you take a swig of this, you're in heaven.
Hey, this stuff tastes like piss.
You're in heaven.